Here's the ammo we're testing out today. It's the Speer Gold Dot 357 SIG 125 grain Gold Dot hollow point. It is item number 54234 in the Gold Dot catalog. And just something to take note of is the odd shape of the hollow point compared to some other hollow points on the market. We'll go ahead and run it through the gel and see how it performs. Guys, got to look at the ammo we're going to be shooting here today. Here's the gun. It's the Glock 22, except this one has the Glock factory 357 SIG barrel in it. So it's going to be a full-size gun, full-size barrel. We're going to be testing those gold dots in. Up next, we'll get the gel test. Let's take a look at the wound channel here, and as you can see, from about the 1-inch mark all the way through down to about the 9-inch mark, we had a good bit of tissue damage. From that point on, it kind of settled down a little bit. It kept going on. Went through the edge of the 16-inch block, went into the second block just a little bit. The leading edge there is right at 18 3/4 inches. I'll go ahead and get an overhead shot and then pull it out and see what we find. Overhead shot, you can see the cavity that we talked about earlier, moving along all the way through the end of the first block into the second block, like I said, right there at 18 3/4 inches. The expansion was very uniform, coming in right at 0.515 inches. The retained weight is 8 grams, which equates to 124 grains. All in all, the Gold Dot performed well in the test today. We had a little bit more penetration than a lot of guys would like to see, but certainly not bad in my opinion. It was traveling on an average of 1,373 feet per second, equating to 522 foot-pounds of energy at the muzzle from that Glock 22 conversion. And all in all, performed pretty well. If you guys are looking for a 357 SIG load, this is probably one you might want to take a look at. As always, if you have any questions about this test or anything else I review here on the channel, feel free to post here. You can also post over at my Facebook page. Thanks for subscribing, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.